I wonder if I add teeth, tree sap. I still only have 7 tree sap. I need to cut down more trees. See, I keep thinking that I want to make a log sled, but then I remember I need more sticks for that, and I'm already struggling to find sticks with like everything I build. Oh, I see you've moved now. Or are you a different person? Uh-huh. Does this scare you? I still have found no use of these effigies. Because I'm pretty sure they don't do anything. I hope he screams before he attacks me. Because I probably shouldn't have my back to him. But I've got more important things to be doing. Okay, you're still following me. Look, if you don't leave, I'm gonna have to use aggressive force. I don't really want to. Hey, whoa. I hope you're still in this when it falls. He's not. Let me take that. What else was I gonna make out of logs? I think I was just thinking about the treehouse. I lost the other logs. Where'd you go? Where's the tree I just cut down? There isn't even what? There isn't even a tree trunk here. Was I farther away? May have been. Okay. I could just be blind. I mean, it is impossible to see. Dang it, I never added the sticks. Ugh. A log. I wonder if it's possible to, because there are like lamps in this game, but I wonder if it's possible to make lamps that are just always on. I'm gonna eat a head. Oh, I should have saved that for the morning. Ow. Save. And sleep. I can't sleep yet. Oh, no. Am I not? Is my tiredness not high enough? Strength is 20 plus. I don't know what that means because it's always been at 20. You gonna give me some water? Except you're gonna go away because I'm sleeping now. Maybe. Okay, so apparently adding spoiled food to that removes its healing feature ability. Drank. Can I jump over this? Oh. I might have a problem here. I might have to remove one of these because it's very difficult to jump over this. Oh well. It'll be fine for now. Gotta get more tree sap. I got a few more tree saps. Now this does more damage and less speed. Oh, those are quite the sound effects for adding teeth. I don't really notice a difference. I'll have to see if this knocks them down better versus the crafted axe. Oh, is this the tree I cut? Okay. Wow, I thought I was in a completely different place. I guess that's what happens when you do that in the middle of the night and you can't see anyways. Oh, I'm covered in mud. Man, that thing's still burning. Two blueberries. More blueberries. I'm pretty sure it's only adding one blueberry at a time. At least that's what it's telling me. So I still don't know how I obtained 30 blueberries. Oh. Need one stick. Cool. Now when those turn into bones, really? I can see you over there. I should get on my raft and... Oh. Just sail away. Let's start hold on, what's it under? Oh. Rin's done. Custom buildings, like shelters. I would think it would be in shelters, but tree houses. This, I feel like this needs elevated structures. I don't know what that's actually under, though. Whatever. Oh wait, the alpine treehouse takes less logs? Since when? I thought this took more logs. Whatever. Can I seriously not put this on the tree? Can I only put this on big enough trees? I guess. That's dumb. Sure. Now I wonder if I can put this treehouse on this one. No. Well, that's a shame. Right after I've filled up my log holder, I'm just gonna take them all out. You know, I think I'm going to make a log sled. I feel like they could have a different name for this, because this makes it sound like it's a sled made out of logs, and that is not the case. More plants and more seeds. I'm gonna have... Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, I'm gonna have just as many seeds as I do of leaves, but I don't think that's ever gonna happen. Oh! Speaking of leaves... Leaf trap. They don't really show up from this direction. They seem to always come from over here. And I don't know if that's just like a coincidence, or if that's actually, like, programmed in. Traps. Leaf pile trap. There you go, that wasn't that bad. What? So I just set it on fire? And it creates like a wall of fire. Well, I might want to cut down this tree, because it's probably going to set the tree on fire anyways. Wait, are those people? Yeah, I'm pretty sure those are people. I don't think they're just like effigies. Let's cut this down over here. This way direction. You're falling the wrong way. But you're supposed to fall the other direction. They're gonna spot me, aren't they? Let's try that again. Aha! That's not gonna do anything. I was like, what are you doing? You're just setting the grass around your house on fire. The effigy's done. No, it's not. It's just unloading. Don't you break my stuff! Don't you dare break my stuff! Ow, ow, shit. Get wrecked by friendly fire. Get finished off by me. Granola bar! Do you heal? You heal a little. Okay, well, I need more sticks, so I'm gonna go over here and stay over here for a little bit. Oh, almost broke the precious plant. So, oh, there they are. Okay. So I was gonna say, so the native just killed his person and ran away. But nope, I guess he went back to apologize to someone. And now he's here again. I don't know about that laugh. Okay. Med time. I'm running low on meds. Okay, yeah. Crafted axe is better. Knocks him over. Oh, what? No way I missed. Are you kidding me? Okay. I just get huge lag spikes in the worst times possible. How'd you not fall over? Get wrecked. You're done. You're dead, son. I'm gonna take you back to my camp. I'm gonna burn you. Then I'm gonna take your bones, and then I'm gonna make a fence out of them. Well, leaves are not on fire anymore. That was a stupid trap. Drying rack. That's a bad one, wasn't it? Well, it didn't kill me. Or it didn't hurt me, I should say. Okay, so how long do you think it's gonna be before the other guy comes back? I really need to get a treehouse. Coneflower. Can I? No, I can't. No. It was. No, that's energy mix. Oh, it's aloe vera and marigold. Well, crap, I don't have any of those. Got plenty of chicory and coneflower. I can make energy mix for days. I will never have to sleep again. Is that 2 flares or 12? I'm pretty sure it's 2. Because I only see 2. Aloe vera! Yeah! I needed you. Meds. I only got 2. Well, crap. Didn't I cut down? Oh, no, wait, I did add those logs already. 2. Well. This place is. Okay. This place is like completely cleaned out of sticks. They should have like a stick backpack that allows you to carry extra sticks. I don't know if that really makes sense, but I don't care. Six sticks. At least now with the log sled, I'll be able to leave my house and gather logs rather than staying there and waiting to get attacked by more people. Then again, they'll probably still find me. How many sticks do you need? 18. Okay. Oh. And boneyard. Oh! You give me a bunch of skulls, too. And rocks. I was gonna say I should make a rock holder, but once again, that requires more sticks that I do not have. Okay. Is that it? It probably would have been much easier to just move the body. What? I feel like if I can carry 10 sticks, I feel like I should be able to carry more than 5 bones. Can I just straight up light you on fire? No. I either have to waste a Molotov or... Yes, you do actually need... Dang it! Well, let me just burn my arm. Oh! The trap's been sprung! By who, though? There's nothing in it. Let me try this thing. Oh! Wait. Oh, okay, that was my bad. So do they have to be running? I don't know. Dang it! Stop it! Can birds set this off? I bet they can. It'd ruin everyone's day. Oh, I'm actually almost done, although... dang it. I'm close. I can almost start putting bones in the basket. Does this still set trees on fire by walking next to it? No, it doesn't. Oh, fire's out. Sticks. Sticks, please. I'd like to explore a little more. I kind of just realized that I've been searching for sticks and trying to build stuff in my camp forever. I think night, I will continue exploring. I guess I haven't explored a whole lot. It's not much of a continuation then. I'm exploring right now. I don't need to explore anymore. I'm trying to think of the last place in the map that was like the edge of the world. I wonder if they like fixed the still covered in blood. Maybe I should wash that off. No. Apparently all shrooms are bad for me now. Whoop. Oh, I passed it. My bad. Yay! What time is it? Sweet. 43 berries. That was probably a waste. It's Especially because it hurt me. You're not done drying. What? When did I get this generic meat? I probably shouldn't be putting this on here because I'm gonna eat it and then it's gonna hurt me even more. How many granola bars? 6. See, I don't like continuously eating things if I don't have to, like if I'm not hungry, because I feel like that's just a waste. I think I'm gonna go left around the island, because I want to say that is where the, did I get coins? No, I didn't. I want to say that's where the pot is. Gotta have me some pot, so. And that would be real useful. And I need to find a deer so I can get myself a water pouch. I guess I could cut down a tree. Oh, there's audio for this. Oh, I still didn't wash off the blood. Wow. Oh, stick. I hope this falls the right way. I was just wondering about you. Shit, no. I don't want to forget my sled is up there. I'll retrieve it in the morning. But right now, I think the gates of hell have been opened again. Save. And sleep. Good morning. That's not that good, but morning time. Great.